I've injured him in so many different ways. I've cracked him in the head really hard with my elbow.
Ooh.
I've stood on his toes that many times, and I've also actually stood on. I've managed to stand on my own toes. One day I nearly fell over, and he just said, "What happened?" And I went, "I don't. I stood on my foot." And he's like,
yeah, he just goes, "I don't know what to do with that."
Okay.